we measure things by what we are. To the maggots in the cheese is the universe. To the worms in the corpse is the cosmos. How then can we be so cocksure about our world? Just because of our telescopes and microscopes and the splitting of the atom? Certainly not. Science is but an organized system of ignorance. There are more things in heaven and on earth than are dreamt of in your philosophy. What do we know about beyond? Do we know what's behind the beyond? I'm afraid some of us hardly know what's beyond the behind.
And candy bars. I went to trick and treat the first house on my block. He spit in my face and gave me a rock. I tried to give it back and said I'll take nothing instead. Turned around and walked away and felt the rock peg me in the head. Walked to the next house directly next door, and there I found an old lady dead on the floor. I said, excuse me, miss, but do you have a drink? She lifted her leg and scraped flakes off her dead feet.
Was a crackhead, he crawled in my bag and died.